new, really fun, cool feature that I purchased. Boom, let there be light, using my smartphone. Yeah, love it, love it. Smart bulbs, guys. Get them while you can. Alright, so only on Beta Realms can you do this. There is a vendor hanging out by this fountain. It's a big Tauren dude. His name is Legendary Flaskatar, and he lets you buy legendaries. I can only equip one.
What brings you here?
Okie dokie. Stamina, crit, mastery, that is a neck. Oof. It's another, see, this is 895 stuff. What is my lowest piece of gear? Oh wait, I found him.
Let's keep the show moving.
Somar Catacombs. Found it. Should I? Get to see the Arcway, and you get to see the other dungeon. Line of sight, full stack on the blue mark. Roger, roger, let's do this. I haven't done tanking in a while, so that's good. I get to watch other people do it. Interrupt and dodge stuff. Alrighty. Just get a pet out. Oh, I don't have it. Thought I did. Let's see. He went in. Let's go get my Illidan pet. Mercadin. Where's Mercadin? I don't have Mercadin on here. You gotta be what? You have got to be kidding me. Get Mercala, I guess. Probably should have bought some better fids. Buff up. Oh, it's a timer. It's just like challenge modes. Oh man, I hate timer stuff. So you guys are gonna see a plus one. You know, there's no slow rolling here.
I need to get closer.
Oh. Oh my god. Way to not pay attention. Oh, you may not get to see this dungeon after all, guys, because I'm just that bad. What am I taking damage from? Get on the skull, interrupt it.
I'm out of range.
Oh my god. What is going on? Who's Shaggy? Oh my god, Shaggy. that's funny.
It's too far away. I need to get closer.
Gun him up.
It's too far away.
Give me that leech. Give me that beautiful leech. Oh yeah. Man, this thing keeps splitting.
I don't have a target. I need a target. I'm out of range. It's too far away.
Woo. Yeah. We're not going for like gold or anything, are we? Hope we're just trying to just do the dungeon.
I need to get closer. To target something first.
Die, motherfuckers. Really? Really? That's not how you spell it, man. Kill the skullies. Get on the skull.
I'm out of range.
Get out of the food.
It's too far away. I need to get closer. I'm out of range. It's too far away. I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
I feel like I'm doing tons of damage. As we all know, save my arrow for the next pull.
I need to target something first. I don't have a target.
I'll let them get the first interrupt. They looked like they weren't gonna get it. Oh! Well, that happened. Do they have time to rez, or should we? They're rezzing. Oh my god. What hat was that? What was that? Arcane Slicer. Oh, disconnected. Not now. Not in the middle of a dungeon run. killing me, Larry. You're killing me. Oh man, get in, get in, get in. Go, 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 go. Internet's fine, it's a server. Come on, go, 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 go.
Too far away.
Minus side.
It's mine.
Oh, that's the boss. I ban you here. Somebody over there fighting? Yeah. What are they doing? Get over here, scrub. Oh, he didn't listen.
I need to get closer. I can't attack that target. I'm out of range.
There's the ley line map. Remember to get that. There'll be a new Kelthar. Somewhere in that general direction.
I need to target something first.
Hopefully we clear the whole room. I get to grab the map. Dancing on the blue square. So guys, if you're a tank, you have to utilize the line of sight pull. Line of sight pull means pull the mobs, go to a spot where they have to, they can't see you, so they're forced to run around, and you corral them into one nice juicy area. When we get here, drop the stun, spin your blades and your high beam, and then look at the damage numbers fly.
It's too far away.
I should probably interrupt this dude. Interrupt me.
I'm out of range. I need a target.
Open it. It's not opening. What the hell? It didn't open. God damn it. Try this again. Open.
Thieves! The mana is mine!
Nope, they went for it. Dang it.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range. It's too far away.
What are we supposed to do? Spread out? Really,
I need to get closer.
Oh, it starts to create an area, void zone.
It's too far away.
That's kinda cool.
I'm out of range.
What's he doing? He's standing in the bed.
It's
don't stand
too
in the bed.
Far away.
Can't interrupt him.
I need to get closer.
Get away from me. Dodge bad. Get away from them because they're gonna drop a nasty void zone in a second.
I'm out of range.
Interrupt them. He won't pull.
It's too far away.
Oh man. Ah! In the corner, in the corner.
Go away!
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
That sucked. Don't want to be near you. We did it though. Can I loot that now? Open it. Oh, it won't give it to me.
It's too far away.
One boss down, and it was tough. It was not. Oh, shoot, he healed up. He didn't get the interrupt off. Relax, thanks, boss. Chaos lock. What?
I need to get closer.
Bullshit on that. I got blocking everything.
It's
I
too
do,
far away.
And I might be DC'd.
I need to get closer.
Man, this is rough.
I'm out of range.
Guess I'll get to do one of the damn quests.
It's too far away. I'm out of range. I need to get closer. I'm out of range. It's too far away.
Tips for this boss. Is he gonna tell me tips, or is he gonna just ask for tips?
Closer. I'm out of range.
What's up?
It's too far away.
What did he pull him out of it? Oh, he gets it too. He gets the haste.
I need a target.
Prison and quarantine. Okay. Looks like a DPS race. Whoop. Go away. Get out of there!
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
Oh, that's painful. That million crit you saw. You know you saw it. No loot, I guess. I guess you can't do any looting until the end, so I'm gonna have to run all the way through to do my quest, I think. That's my guess. Boss is General Zakal.
I need to get closer. It's too far away.
I'm feeling pretty good. This is way beyond my item level, but ooh, Naltira. So the map, so we're headed to Naltira. They explode on death, so move.
Attack that.
Oh geez, it's a I need like a to gauntlet get closer. These
ones, it's too far ones away.
Are the same. Keep the flow going. See, at 110, you know, there's so much more fun to play Havoc anyways. I haven't done tanking on it yet, but so many things I can do. I just feel like my rotation never fails. you know, it doesn't feel stale. Starting to see demons in the hall.
It's too far away.
I'm rooted. Going to be a scrub. Get de-rooted at some point like this. Oh, he was devouring me. What a jerk.
I need to
face.
Get closer. I need to target something first.
And the boss comes down.
It's too far away.
Teleports and then she does some kind of crazy attack. Oh, she's summoning ads. I'm betting that these need to die fast.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
Whoa. I don't know what that does, but I'm assuming we need to get away from each other. Yep.
I'm out of range.
Based on previous raid experience, run. Run away, little girl. Run away.
It's too far away.
Oh, the root. The root is real.
I need to get closer. It's too far away. I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
Damn, this thing.
I can't attack that target. I can't attack
him. Healer's great, though. Amazing healer.
I'm out of range.
He knows what he's doing. Wonder who he raids for.
It's too far away. I'm out of range.
Killing blow me. 20 minutes, two bosses left. Oh, we might actually get this done. They're carrying the hell out of me, but it looks like we're gonna get it done, guys.
Format maggots, secure the breach until we receive orders from the back.
Guard,
I need to get closer.
So Dan's gonna tell you what to do. I'm gonna tell you he's doing nothing. You have nothing.
I'm out of range. I don't have a target.
Is that a boss? Nope, just a dude.
I need to get closer. It's too far away. I need a target. To get closer.
They're not listening. God damn it. Oh, it's over.
I seems too far away.
Is healing not work?
I'm out of range.
Damn. Some anger, some madness. Oh, I can follow Alec, you and I will be fine. He's a healer. He needs to run faster though. Why is he way over there? Oh man. Can we start moving? Forgotten spirits. Don't ask stupid questions, Keltar. You should know better. Tensions are running high at the moment. Listening, we're gonna get. Maybe they don't read English. Guess they don't want to back up. They're like, the hell, we're backing up.
I need to get closer. Don't have a target.
Oh, there's a boss. Nope. Just the seer again. He keeps us like, oh, there's a boss. To a boss? Not quite. General Zakal. they just de-aggro? Spells and candles and...
I need to get closer. Too far away.
General Zakal. The Deathborn Seer, still no sign of the general. Oh, he's in that room.
It's too far away.
That's a big dude. Pop another flasky. He's trying to portal to Argus. Oh, maybe he got stronger.
It's too far away.
Okay. How far from the final boss? Oh, there he is. Jeez, looks like we got a long way to go to get to him. Where did he go?
Good. some entertainment. I was getting restless.
Someone has made quite a mess down here. It has been too long since we've purged these catacombs of refuse. It appears we have a rat infestation.
I'm confused. Let's die here.
I have not survived for 10,000 years just to fall to a swarm of rats.
10,000 years can give such a creak in the neck. Alright, final boss time. Hopefully, we get it done in 3 minutes.
I need to get closer.
Hopefully, he doesn't get full health after at some point.
Oh.
I'm out of range.
Have you, vermin, ever witnessed such raw power? I think not.
Looks like that's something you want to run from. Oh, look at the ring. It's still spreading. Jump over it.
I need to get closer. It's too far away.
I am a conduit of the Nightwell's glorious power. I am Nightborn.
Oh. Where is he? Just follow the tank. Shit. Feels like a raid.
I'm out of range. I need a target.
How far does this... Oh, man.
I need to target something first.
Oh.
It's too far away.
Damn it. I'm done. I get to just watch them now, or not even, they get to run without me. I am the fail, so you guys don't even get to see the end of the fight if they can manage it.
Enough! You little beasts are getting out of hand.
Let's see, I can target the advisor. It might still be up. Oh no, Chamano died. No, Chamano's dead. Don't die, Chamano. Oh, he used his Ankh. Unkenheim's 1 minute left. Don't die, guys. You can do it.
Have you vermin ever witnessed such raw power?
Oh, man.
I think not.
I'm on the edge of my seat. Everybody, don't die here. It's very important that you don't die. Come on, cheer him on. How much health does he have left? Oh my god, I can totally do this. That's probably not helping very much anyways. 32 sec off, someone died. Chamano died again. We lost 5 seconds right there. Oh man, that rogue. Stick it to him, Rogi. Oh my god. We might get it. We might just do it.
The Grand Magistrate!
Oh,
we'll have
damn.
Your heads for this.
Well done. Is there a chest? Oh, there is. There is. Getting legs. Well, dark portal out. It's funny how I got all these epics now, but still only 833. Okay, guys, that was Arcway. I was a little less talkative, and I'm going to cut up the beginning where we're waiting for the group. But I will put these both up for you. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys in the next one. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out.